Our department is unique because we're operating at an interface between pharmacology and many other disciplines, such as genetics, neuroscience, physiology, and cancer biology. The laboratories are all open, and so you may have multiple lab groups together in one large open room. And that arrangement fosters a lot of collaboration among groups to share ideas, to train each other on special techniques, and to share expensive equipment that would be too costly for individual labs to own themselves. One of the special treats of coming to Northwestern is the opportunity to build teams that are multi-investigator teams to work together to create synergy in combining their unique expertise to solve a problem. Because the discipline of pharmacology is so translatable to clinical medicine, it's not unusual for our basic scientists to have very strong collaborations and research projects with physicians in the medical center. One particularly exciting area that is ongoing in my laboratory is a collaboration with clinicians at the Lurie Children's Hospital of Chicago, where we're investigating young children who have severe forms of epilepsy and dissecting the genetic basis of that epilepsy in those children, identifying targets for therapy, and then trying to bring that back to the patient in a way that benefits them long term. In addition to research, our faculty are involved in education and training. We are involved in educating medical students and graduate students on principles of pharmacology and mechanisms of drug action, as well as training the next generation of scientists. The future of pharmacology is in precision medicine. And this melding of genetic information with basic mechanisms of disease and knowledge about drug action combined to allow us to begin to really think seriously about identifying patients who are going to respond best to a particular drug or are at greatest risk for a toxicity, and then to implement those ideas in a way that benefits everybody. It's a very exciting time to be at Northwestern. Our medical center is growing at a breathtaking pace. We're in the heart of a world-class and vibrant city. The tools and technologies available to us now, we couldn't have conceived of even 5 years ago. And applying those to tackling difficult problems, solving the riddles of disease, finding new targets for novel therapeutics is a great opportunity.